not to a man or a woman, but only to Jesus Christ for your emptiness to be filled. Let any strongholds, any burdens, anything here that stands against me or against the Lord Jesus Christ, I rebuke, cast out, and bind. Nothing will prosper in Jesus' name. I preach the blood of Jesus over these streets, over every single corner, over every single man and woman right now. Father God, I just ask, Lord, that you would just draw near, Father God, that you would visit each person listening right now, Lord God. That you, Father God, would just reveal yourself to them, Father God, that they would have more encounters with you, Lord God. That they, Father, would find, Lord God, that person, Father God, would just confess their sins to you, Lord God. But not a person, let it be you, Father God. Let it be you, Father God, that will come to them, Lord God, and bring conviction upon their lives, Lord God. Yes, Jesus. I ask you, Lord God, would just let an infantry, an army of powerful warrior angels just fall upon this whole area, this whole part of Stockton, and just wipe out and destroy and crush every single generational curse in Jesus' name.